to have my horse. So by sliding rope, I'm not pulling on my horse's shoulder. That's why we call sliding rope with a Reata. A lot of people don't use Reatas because they break them too easily. Well, that's true. The Reata is like a woman. It can take a lot of pulling, but it can't stand a jerk. And that's exactly how a Reata